Probably because of the update they did.
Undoubtedly.
Actually, no. Not probably.
Apparently that big update they did is bricking some fucking PS4s.
Well, mine's still fucking kicking. They can suck it.
Yeah. Good thing I didn't start mine up. I fucking bricked it. Start it up after a long time, it fucking bricks immediately. Well. I'm probably gonna do that eventually. Start it up and fucking see what footage is even still in that thing.
A lot.
Yep. Yeah. Yeah, fucking playlist on my channel called Lost Videos. Set that bullshit up. Almost fucking passed by the turn. You sure it's not just gonna give us another warehouse location for metal beams or something?
No, I already looked on the map. There's a fucking marker on the fucking tunnels.
Right.
Before I go over there, we're gonna shut off the engine. Shut off the fucking engine!
Yep.
Holy shit! Garage is not discovered. Fuck you!
Garage is not your camera. So there is a garage over there, we just have to discover it first.
I'm probably just gonna go over there and recover.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ Almighty.
What?
It ain't nowhere close to the fucking tunnel.
Fucking across the goddamn map?
It's in the middle of the map.
Fun.
At a hangar.
Fun. Does it need a generator?
I'm pissed. No?
Good.
I don't believe so, at least.
Better not.
Not like it fucking says it, because none of the fucking, shits are fucking discovered.
Swear to God, if it needs a generator, I'm gonna slaughter bitch. Mm-hmm. Come on, bitch. What's happening here? I might need to empty the fucking Pacific. I freaking all the metal fucking rolls back onto the Western Star. What fucking time is it right now anyway?
2:17.
Come on, bitch.
Death.
Yep.
Fuck you. Ooh, I don't even have to fucking sign back in. It's fucking automatically signed me into fucking Spotify. Amazing.
Good.
That's interesting.
Why'd you get rid of Spotify anyway? Took up too much space or something?
No, just fucking, bullshit. It didn't delete it. I didn't delete it. It just offloaded it, meaning like the app was still on my phone, but it also wasn't on my phone.
Yeah.
If that makes any sense.
Yeah. Put my fucking shock on, Jew.
Niggers.
Went out.
No runner. Fan-made soundtrack. Let's see what kind of shit's in here. A whole ton of crap by the band Johnny Five. Fuck off. Thank you very much.
Fuck is even Johnny Five?
Don't know, and I don't care.
Unless you just fucking flipped my goddamn Pacific, I would've fucking killed something.
Yeah. SnowRunner Rooski Radio.
Rooski.
Yep.
Rooski Radio.
Yep. Russian. It's for the fucking Russian maps. Where the fuck is this goddamn... You know what?
Oh.
You fucking know what? Biscuit Squad, what the hell?
Biscuit Squad. What the fuck?
That's the fucking... That's the name of the fucking account that made the goddamn soundtrack fucking playlist on fucking Spotify, you dick. And half of this crap doesn't even fucking look right anyway. This none of this is fucking the music that's in the goddamn game, dude.
You never fucking know. Sometimes they have weird ass goddamn names.
I'm looking on YouTube, fuck this. SnowRunner. Wisconsin. Soundtrack.
Soundtrack.
Wisconsin ambience.
That sounds about right.
All this other shit. SnowRunner full OST year one. Let's see here.
Yeah.
Music OST playlist. Jesus fuck. Nobody gives a fuck about the goddamn main menu, cunt. Fuck Tamir, fuck Colapi, fuck the Yukon, all this shit. There's Wisconsin. All this other shit.
Did I fucking miss a turn? Yes.
Yes.
Barely even fucking see the turn because it's fucking surrounded by goddamn pine trees.
Music of the time of day from garages and the main menu. How logging works, SnowRunner. Logging 101.
That's fucking retarded. Come on, you slut.
And you wanna know what the fuck is retarded?
What?
Jeez. If they weren't retarded, why would there be 6 million missing?
Missing? I burned those fuckers.
I burned those fuckers, motherfucker!
Fuck missing.
No, you get it?
Yeah. I get the joke, I'm just saying.
Cause they're dumb, so they're missing. Cause they went the way of, Roger Bessemer and Ryan Serra.
Yep. I don't know if I'm even gonna be able to fucking reach. Right.
Nope.
I'm gonna give it a shot. Oh, I cannot reach that far. Fuck. Poor crane. How am I gonna do this? I need to get up there so I can fucking get around it somehow. Come on, bitch. Why aren't you backing up? What is your problem here?
Fuse.
I will tear apart this fucking forest piece by piece if you don't fucking start backing up, Tom.
You suck.
What?
If I recover and fucking, this fucking place over here, it'll fucking send me back to fucking Black Barrel Lake.
Wonderful.
Of course it will.
What the fuck did you just winch onto, Clint? Nothing.
Niggers.
There's nothing there, bitch.
Got a bunch of dead niggers.
Yep, that's probably what I'm running over right now.
Dead niggers, some cobwebs, and a couple fucking goddamn tarantulas.
Fuck tarantulas, they can burn in hell.
Exactly, that's why I fucking said it.
I fucking hate tarantulas.
No.
Fuck that thing. And there's flying spiders too, which are even worse.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Look at that, flying fucking tarantulas.
That literally just got chills for no fucking reason, just from fucking hearing that.
There's fucking flying spiders there, and they're only in Australia.
Good. That's why we fucking don't go to Australia. Also, I don't want to fucking see how toilets flush the other direction. The way they flush over here is perfectly fine, and it's normal, and it's human.
The other over way, there, down there, what the fuck? Is...
Literally.
That's not gonna work. The fucking bed is tilted. Fucking niggers! Clean truck.
Found the garage.
Good.
I don't believe it is.
That's about, yeah,
that's
the garage.
Ripped
a tree out of the ground.
Garage. Hey.
Change truck. Motherfucker. Rain mode.
Where's my goddamn fucking son of a bitch? Oh shit. Leave the fucking garage. Thank you.
Alright.
The fucking shit.
Why am I holding square in here?
And what in the hell is this over here?
That.
It's a storehouse. Rail sections. Oh,
yep.
Great. Two metal beams and four wooden planks makes one fucking rail section.
Fun.
That's a joke.
That's gonna be fun.
No, it ain't, because it's a fucking joke is what it is. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fucking metal pipes just sitting here on the fucking ground in front of a fucking bay door. Just laying here. There's a fucking big pipe just laying here.
Big pipe?
Yeah,
big
like
Papa?
The ones that we were fucking carrying. No.
Come on, nigger. 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 There we go. Close enough.
Trailer store rail production plant. That is what it's called. Rail production plant.
I call my dick.
That's what we call the fucking German wreck is what we call it.
Shore crane. And then change truck. High cargo. Rue blood and sweat. I just got achievement. Manually load at least 4 standard cargo units into your truck. One after another and pack them.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking kill something. I'm gonna fucking kill something.
What?
Son of a bitch!
You can't get to it because of a fucking bridge.
This bridge was intended to connect the factory and the railway station. We need to fulfill the plan and complete the bridge. Good for you. 2 metal beams.
I mean, you could probably find a fucking metal thing right near the fucking tunnel.
Mate, there's a fucking rolled steel factory over here.
Good.
But of course, it's on the other side of the fucking bridge!
Mm-hmm.
Fucking piece of shit. Hold on.
Rip the tree out of the ground.
I'm gonna fucking turn around here and go the opposite direction.
How about you fucking winch onto a tree that isn't a fucking shrub for 2 seconds?
Rub.
Rub. That's another shrub, you moron. That's still another shrub. Okay. What is this, bullcrap?
Bullcrap. Kinda surprised, cause... Well, never mind.
Well, never mind.
I was about to say, literally most of the fucking road from the fucking tunnel to the fucking garage and to the bridge and past is all paved.
Yeah, good. Fucking stuck in a ditch.
Great.
My goddamn Pacific is out of fuel because fucking had to empty it to fucking fill this thing up.
Great. Fucking mistake of the century that was.
And everything around me, there's trees around me, but it doesn't want to fucking winch onto the trees because, you know. Either. Oh, hold on. I'm backing up. Slowly. Come on, bitch, if I can get to my fucking Pacific, this'll work. Is that gonna happen? Probably not.
Oh, here's some fucking wood here's a wood plank area. That's nice.
Over there, or rather, fun discovering wood plank areas, I'm sitting here.
Wood framing, etc., etc., etc.
I'm sitting here fucking stuck in a mud hole.
Yeah, so we're in equally shitty situations. I can't get to where the fuck we need to go. And I can't fucking find metal goddamn beams anywhere, and I don't want to fucking have to travel back and forth, back and forth, back and forth.
Well, that's what we're gonna have to do.
My ass. Over my goddamn dead body, motherfucker.
I'm in fucking four wheel too, what the hell?
That's a stop.
And I have fucking diff lock on. Alright, I'm done. I'm fucking done. I'm done. I'm done. Mm-hmm. My fucking truck just flipped again. I'm gonna fucking kill something. I'm done. Mm-hmm. I have to go all the way back to the fucking garage. Get a fucking... Get something that that will be able to pull the fucking Pacific out. And the fucking... Fuck it, I'm taking the goddamn P-16. Fuck it. Fuck it. In fact, I can't even fucking take this thing because I'm gonna need something with fucking fuel.
Mm-hmm. I was literally just about to fucking say.
Guess I have to take out the other fucking Western Star here. This is starting to be a real big fucking pain in the ass. 2 minute job turned into the fucking this bullcrap. Thank you. Yeah, fuck, I'm not even gonna load the fucking metal beams onto the goddamn truck. I'm gonna just fucking pull out the Western Star with this, pull out the Pacific, and then fucking manually pull out the fucking metal beams.
Oh,
then
Christ almighty.
Another fucking bridge.
Yeah.
Break.
Christ, all fucking mighty. Christ. I'm gonna murder something today.
Can I even pull the fucking... Can you pull cargo with just a normal winch, or do you have to have a crane?
I have no idea.
Well, I guess we'll see when we get there.
Where the hell is my fucking International? Is it in the fucking garage? Yeah, because your International's at the fucking generator area in the railway station, isn't it?
I'm gonna slaughter something.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna slaughter a lot of fucking niggers right now.
Because
I just fucking flipped. I'm gonna have to go all the way back to the garage and drive all the way back over there.
Great.
This game is really starting to fucking piss me off right now. If I flip over one more goddamn time, I'm fucking closing the application, I'm done. I haven't even gotten anywhere fucking close to the goddamn niggers, and I fucking...
Hey, mate.
Hmm?
Someone's in the comments section of my fucking stream and, says, are you by chance looking for someone to play with?
I have no idea right now.
Let's see here.
I'm just not in a happy mood at the moment.
Obviously. Neither am I, because I'm fucking pissed off at these fucking bridges. Simulator, Mud Runner.
Are you looking at his PSN account or something?
YouTube.
Whether he's got like a whole shit ton of subscribers and everything?
Battlefront 2, about 33.
Not too bad.
Minecraft.
I don't know if he won't. That's probably not a good idea for him to put his PSN in the fucking YouTube comments. Mm-hmm. I don't know how you're gonna do that.
God knows. He'd have to fucking send us a fucking message on PlayStation.
He could probably hear me right now. If you want to send anything, again, his username is literally right in the bottom left of my screen right now.
No. There's fucking international piece of crap.
I'm not getting stuck here. I'm not getting stuck here, bitch. I am not. I refuse. I refuse your allegation. I didn't do it. It was the Russians, I swear.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, okay, fucking... And I got Comey or whatever the fuck.
What? What?
Senator Comey.
I don't even know who that is.
Don't know either. Don't know, don't care. Fucking Bill Clinton.
Yeah, but I don't know. I wouldn't mind somebody to play with third hand, maybe. Good, there is a tree I can attach on. And
yeah,
it's
buddy,
not the tree
I
thought it was.
You know, if you want to fucking hang out and...
I don't know if he's even still on the broadcast, but...
No, he is.
Come on, you can do
stuff.
It.
You can send us a message on PlayStation and, talk it out. God dang it.
What?
Went the wrong fucking way.
Yep.
Killed the engineer.
That's about right.
Metal framing.
Alright, what is happening here? Ah, shit. And I just pulled the tree out of the ground again, I think. Oh, hold on. Wait a minute. Wait. Oh. Oh. Hey, there we go, bitch. That's how you do it. Come on, keep going. Do it.
said, the game looks fun. Be happy to help. He just doesn't have a mic.
Yeah.
Which is understandable. You know, some people just don't have a mic.
Yeah. He used to do that all the time in GTA. I used to do a whole bunch of heists with like randoms.
Right.
And I'd just be like, I don't have a mic because I didn't want to deal with randoms and their weird monstrosity.
Exactly. I think it's a cool being. Damn it. Fucking PS app is freaking the fuck out right now.
Yeah. Probably won't be able to really play with him today, but.
Yeah. Exactly. Just fucking. Work in like half an hour.
Well, oh Jesus Christ, it's already 3 o'clock.
2:50.
Right now, I need to figure out how I'm gonna pull. Chat. And I can't even fucking see anything when I back up at night time. I have backup lights, but that's not gonna do shit.
Right.
Still can't reach him. Come on, buddy. Come on. They're not close enough. There we go. Come on, I'm moving. Slowly. I'm gonna detach that. Do this. Make sure I don't get my fucking self stuck here.
God dang it. Of course, metal frame by the railway station. Let's see here.
What am I stuck on now, bitch? I swear to God, if
death.
I'm stuck in this thing now. Don't go too far. Just out of a minute. Top engine. Maybe I can drive this now. this thing out of the way here. What, did he send you a friend request?
Yeah. I really want to go and get those damn spare service parts that are frickin' just sitting there in the middle of East Bumblefuck.
Yep.
Right by the damn, tunnel. We could use them at some point.
I can never get out of this fucking place. Like, I'm a fucking mental patient. Like, never get out of it. Been watching too much of fucking ass.
Why are we watching this?
This old lady fucking puts on the TV.
Great.
What? She's watched every single fucking episode of that show. First off, I'm gonna see if I can pull the fucking cargo out or not. Better be able to, or else that's gonna fuck.
Gas.
Hatch winch. No, it's still too far away. I need to back up more.
Ooh.
What am I stuck on, bitch? What am I stuck on?
You have a fucking, you have a box on that thing, or do you have a crane on it?
On what?
Whatever the hell you're driving at the moment.
I have a fucking gas tanker on it.
Great. Wonderful.
And I cannot winch onto fucking cargo. Great.
Or shit, but okay. We'll just go with that.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Don't tell me I fucked about this. Fuck now. Great. Just fucking wonderful. I'm gonna be sitting here for the next fucking 2 hours, mate.
Probably.
Because of this fucking bullshit. Can't even fucking tell what I'm even fucking stuck on. That is not what I wanted to winch onto, sir.
Cool map.
Fucking draining that Pacific was the worst idea I ever had. That would make this game way too fucking easy.
That would fucking defeat the purpose of the game is what it would do.
Yeah. Get the hell out of my way, you useless pieces of junk.
Fucking,
what?
I'm fucking sitting in the Pacific right now because I wanted to see this shit fucking firsthand. Jesus.
Are you driving
Christ
over
almighty.
Here?
No, I'm fucking right behind you.
What? Oh, you're just sitting in the fucking dead Pacific.
Yeah. I'm fucking watching this shit. That's why. Why are we trying to run over the fucking...
Because I don't give a shit anymore, that's why.
You're gonna roll!
No, I'm not. Rolls are for sandwiches.
Mate, you literally have a fucking tanker of gas on the fucking top of that truck.
It's yeah, and your point roll. Is...
It's gonna roll.
Oh, dang.
I know it's gonna fucking roll.
Fuck. God damn it. I don't even know what I should fucking do now. I have 27 fucking gallons left in this thing. Wait a minute. Are you able to fucking winch onto me with the fucking Pacific?
No.
Oh, because you need to start the engine or some shit?
Not to use the fucking, not to use a normal winch.
You still can't reach it anyway?
Nope. Like there's, even in functions, there's not even an operation to fucking attach winch or anything. Weird. Mind your shift step. Thank you.
Alright, now I'm just stuck in the same fucking spot I was before.
Well. Well, what it is.
How am I gonna flip this thing?
You ain't.
How are the wheels spinning on that?
I don't fucking know. I was literally about to say the same thing.
Literally. Because it ain't fucking on. It's still stalled, so it doesn't make any fucking sense.
I don't fucking know anymore. I just don't know anymore. I give up. Fuck it. Just fuck it. Just fine. Fuck it. That's what it is. Okay.
That's just real nice. What?
Just the amount of bullshit that's going on right now. Just a severe amount of bullshit.
How are the wheels spinning on that fucking truck? I want to know.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
I want to fucking know.
Don't worry about it. We weren't fucking made the goddamn question of bullshit. We don't get paid enough, motherfucker.
I'm gonna roll it back the other way.
Yeah, probably. I wouldn't doubt it. We don't get fucking paid enough to fucking ask questions, bitch. We're part-time minimum wage motherfuckers.
Yep.
We're the fucking little man. They don't care about the little man.
Nope. They don't. Nobody cares about the little man.
Not no mo. Not no mo. Damn shit.
I'm thinking of just saying fuck these goddamn things and getting the ones over in fucking other region. Thanks for
No, we're getting these. We're getting these because that's a literal waste of fucking product that we can fucking put to use.
How about you go get one of your trucks then and fucking help me out here then?
I don't have time to. It's fucking 3:10.
Reach onto that bit.
I'm fucking sitting here trying to survey this shit, trying to find out the fucking best position for me to fucking put my crane when I fucking get back. Maybe what we should have done is we fucking brought a fucking crane down here, like yours is right now, and fucking bring a small box down here, and just load two at a time onto the box, and drive the box up there. And then I'll have my crane up there, by the fucking twin steer, and just shift it off by there.
That's way too late for that.
Obviously, I'm fucking talking about when I get back.
If I'm still here when you get back. Maybe I'll get out. Maybe. That's 17 fuel tank damage. That's so nice. Oh yeah.
Jesus Christ. Jesus fucking Christ.
How's that not? Oh, hold on. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. You wanna fucking flip over the goddamn truck? Holy shit. I could easily flip over my truck right now if these fucking things weren't here. Engine just fucking stalled again.
Fun.
And I'm about to run out of fuel in this fucking thing.
Probably like fucking 20% of the goddamn tank of diesel.
I'm at 8 gallons right now.
Jesus Christ. Christ almighty.
That's just fucking perfect.
Mm-hmm. Alright, fucking... time to end the damn stream here for tonight.
Yep.
This fun bullshit ensues.
I'm gonna be sitting here for the next 2 hours, I'm telling you, mate.
Straight niggerage to the 10th degree.
Only I had something I could fucking... Why did the engine just fucking stall again?
Oh, I'm in this...
I did not fucking move, motherfucker. Why did you just fucking stall?
Really now?
I had it fucking started, and I didn't even fucking move, it just stalled for no reason.
Uh-huh. Okay. Fucking...
Alright, first off, I need to change this thing. Refuel that thing because it's almost fucking out.
Shut the hell up. Damn watch. Piece of fucking shit.
Yep. This thing is not fucking flipping over.
Mm-hmm.
Doesn't make any sense.
It's a piece of shit, that's why. I think I have all my crap retained.
I will check.
That's what I'm doing right now, I'm pretty sure I do. Yeah, because there's only 4 vehicles out. You have your Pacific, your Twin Steer, your International is out somewhere.
I don't even know where my International is right now.
It's at the fucking railroad station, I believe.
Yeah.
With that fucking generator. doo-doo. Close application. Thank you, bitch.
Just keep pulling it through the fucking mud. I'm not even fucking flipping it.
Great.
Why isn't it flipping? I don't understand.
God knows. God fucking knows.
I do not understand why it isn't flipping.
Right. Alright, dude. I have to fucking get ready for work and shit.
Yep.
I'll, You're gonna be on later or what?
I might, I don't know yet.
Alright.
Yep.
Alright, I'll see ya.
Yeah.